If I took my last breath, would I be happy? If I took my own soul to the Lord, would He accept me? Why do I feel like falling? Why do I feel so anxious? Why do I feel so hopeless? Why do I feel so
hopeless? A bit of class, you already know. It's about to get heated up in here. Let's see what happens.
If I took my last breath, would I be wanted? It's just a question, so I feel like something. Why do I feel like falling, tripping on this day? I wanted to be more than this, I got it. I was never good enough, stop it. I don't really wanna get yourself over these things I found that I know I can't deal. I don't really know what you feel. Just why do I feel like falling? Why do I feel so anxious? Why do I feel so hopeless? Why do I feel so hopeless? Why do I feel like I just can't add up to anything that anybody wants me to be? And it's all because sinners like me don't get to be happy. Sinners like me don't get to be happy.
I hope I did good on that, really, really, really. I hope I at least pull a second.
Why do I feel like falling? Tripping honestly, I wanted to be more than this.
That's the Lord goes to. No problem. Adrian, Joseph, Adam Basics, second position.
As you can see, I pulled second place in middleweight and juniors bodybuilding. Next year for sure, I'm gonna come stronger, more conditioned. I'm gonna try to be a little bit, build a little bit more leaner muscle to get that stage look, and try to start the diet a little earlier. That's my problem. I didn't start the diet in time, so I was a little bit too smooth. How you do say in the sport, right? But yeah, I'm satisfied with what I did today, accomplished today, because the time I took to prepare, because the preparation time I took to reach at this goal was very short. I did it in like a month and a half. I was about 20%, 15% body fat like a month and a half ago. And yeah, I think I did good. So I'm happy, but next year for sure I'm coming stronger and I'm finna get a first place. Alright, Adriel signing out.
If I took my last breath, would I be happy? soul to the Lord, would he accept me? Why do I feel like falling? Why do I feel so anxious? Why do I feel so hopeless? Why do I feel so open? Why can't I just breathe? Would you want